Welcome to raikrupal.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to take multiple inputs from the user by using Python programming language. The input function of Python help us to give a user input while writing a program, but how to take multiple user inputs in the terminal is very much important. And this video will show you how to write a program so that we'll get the multiple input from the user. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel and you are new to this video, watching this video, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So without wasting time, let's jump to creation of multiple user input using Python programming language. So first, we have to select while loop. And then we are giving here as a condition true. If that will satisfy, then we should get an output in terms of OUT. I'm giving just as OUT and then the input. So here we are taking the input from the user. So let's ask the user to enter the value. So here I'm giving enter the input. Now we are done. And post that, I am going to give here if conditions. If out is equal to, that is assignment operator, stop, then only that should stop and provide the break. Otherwise, it should repeat the contain unless and until we are not getting the value. So here I'm going to print as out. Perfect. Let's run this and see the result. You can see here, enter the input. I'm just giving as a input as a data. Now again, it is asking for value, then the pop. Unless and until we are not giving at the stop statement, it will not stop. So again, the pop, again, right. It will keep asking us unless and until we are not giving the stop. Now let's enter the stop. Now you can see this time this did not ask about the value. Let's say if I'm just giving as a pause. So unless and until I will not provide the pause, it will again and again ask the input from the user. You can see here. Data. Deepak. And this time I'm giving as a pause. Then it will stop. This is how we can ask multiple input from the user when we are writing the code in Python. Hope this will help you to understand how to create a multiple input from the user. And hope you like this content. If you really enjoyed this video, consider sharing within your circle. Thank you for watching.